If I'm going to tell you to face your fears, today I'm going to face my fear. I'm going to play that piano for you. I'm a football coach. What do you expect? No, here's the deal. I write music. And I've got about 24 songs published. And so when I was asked to speak here, I said, I can't read music, but I can write it. So I wrote a song for the graduates here. And it's really, just before you awe. Just always remember what I do, all right? But the other part of it is I've written a lot of songs. I've written for all my daughter's weddings, for, a ton of songs for my wife, all the kids, and they're all soothing. But I wanted it to be a little something different for you guys. And it was really, it's all about facing your fears. And it's called Rise. I hope you like it.